In general, there are four stages to a migraine attack: the prodrome, the aura, the headache itself, and then the postdrome. About 60% of patients experience the prodrome, although in fact many of them don't realize it. Prodromal symptoms include such things as hyperactivity, decreased ability to sleep, in some people sluggishness or yawning. Some people notice they become crabby, they urinate more frequently, they crave certain foods. And often they start to have a heightened awareness of their senses. So lights seem brighter, sounds seem stronger, and they start complaining that their family's too loud or the workplace is too loud, when in fact nothing has changed, they're just more sensitive to it. The second phase is the aura. And interestingly, many doctors and many patients also think you need to have an aura to have migraine headache. But in fact, aura is fairly rare. Only about 20% of migraine sufferers experience the aura. And by definition, the aura is a transient or a short-lived disturbance in some function in the neurologic ability. Usually it's a visual disturbance, so people will see sparkling lights or shooting stars or zigzag lines that blot out their vision. Some people may notice they become numb on their face or on their hand, on the side or on the opposite side of their headache. And still other people may notice they have trouble speaking. The next phase of migraine, not surprisingly, is the headache. And the classic symptom of the migraine headache is that it's a one-sided headache. It tends to be throbbing or pounding, moderate to severe in intensity. But it's not just the head pain that makes the headache of migraine a migraine. It's what's associated with the headache. People during migraine experience nausea. They may vomit. They may have sensitivity to light or to sound or to smell. And in fact, all they really want to do during a migraine headache is to shut the door and close the lights, pull the blankets over their head, and try to sleep. In fact, hibernation is one of the features of migraine that's not appropriately treated. The last phase of migraine is called the postdrome, and it's this vague sensation, almost like a hangover, where your body aches, you have a limited ability to think, to eat, to act normally, and you're still just not yourself. Taken in total, the entire complex of migraine can last as short as 4 hours, which is pretty long, to as long as 3 or 4 days. So it's an overwhelming sensation. If you suffer from migraine, you're not alone. Migraine affects about 11% of the country, or more than 30 million Americans. If you think you're one of those migraine sufferers, you should call your doctor, and if necessary, be referred to a neurologist or other headache specialist.